Hello, Emma. I thought we agreed not to talk every 10 minutes.
I was worried. You were supposed to arrive 2 hours ago.
Yeah, I just missed the train.
You didn't answer your phone.
All right. Sorry. I bought a new one.
Oh, you bought a new phone.
Yeah, otherwise I had to pay all these roaming charges during my stay, you know.
And you arrived safely.
Yeah, just right now.
You should have stayed at university.
Oh, you want me to mow the lawn? Well, it looks fine, actually.
We want everything to look perfect for the buyers.
I'll see what I can do.
And when you start packing up, please don't leave boxes everywhere. We want it looking tidy while people are viewing the house.
Oh, you worry too much, Emmy.
That's what your parents always paid me for, sweetie. I'm so sorry I can't be there with you now.
You left everything exactly the same. How strange.
I told you it wasn't a good idea. You being all by yourself in that big house. All those memories.
Oh, come on.
You've never taken time to grieve.
Even if I cried all the time, they wouldn't come back to life. Now would they? And after all, the house won't sell itself.
We could have used a broker.
Yeah, I've been away for 2 years now. And I won't be coming back. This is my last chance to say goodbye. You can't involve a broker in that.
Okay guys, I'm back in town and I'm hungry. So this is my official party invitation video.
All my neighbors are out of town, so they can brag with who had the most awesome trip or
who screwed the hottest Thai girl or whatever. So this will be a night to remember. I'm going through a tough time right now and I'm really looking for some action. Actually. I really hope you come to my party and hope to see you later, guys. Thank you.
Bye bye.
You're gonna be fine.
Until the baby sports rot.
Only then,
she will accept its baby's death.
Oh, that was great.
Hey, you've got to dance too.
I want to go slow.
Yeah, that's what you keep saying.
But that's not the Marla thing right now.
Hey, I want the crazy party bitch back. Come on.
Well, I'm going to dance, Miss Uptight. At your party.
Hey, Barbie. It's great to see you.
You need to get laid, girl.
Yeah.
I can hear some
what are you doing?
bar reading No Party? Huh?
Hey, let me. Sexy tiny letter told me she wanted it so
much. But, you know, maybe he really couldn't read it because he has this reading disorder. We said to him, Tree Bird. No, Tree Bird was it, no?
He was the tree bird guy on the road of the tree.
Yeah.
Remember, Jean?
Remember? You won't even fuck my image, bro.
You watch grim. I know what this party is. Everybody phone, come on.
Never mind him. He's always been like that.
Yeah. Whatever. Just keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a sec, okay? The party's downstairs.
Got a special appointment. I hope you're not angry.
No. You have to introduce me to him.
We'll see how it goes first.
Yeah.
But we'll meet up tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. What's going on in there?
Oh, it's just Jean. Again. Never mind him.
Good.
Everybody, Tommy, come on. Let's take to the next level. Come on. Yeah, it's gonna be great. Yeah, come on, sit down. Yeah, sit down, come on. Woo! Hey!
Hey, Jean. I really don't know.
Yeah, sit down, sit down. Make some place for our host. Yeah, come on. Look great. Okay, you guys. This is the real shit. I got some friends here and there, and they provide me with some good stuff. Makes you fly high without burning on the stars. You know what I'm saying? Nah, just kidding. Take it. Pass it around. It's very good.
What is it exactly?
It's just some fly high custom-made party accelerator. Real fun for later. Don't be shy. Come on. Allez. Yeah. What's the matter? Don't want to help the hunter?
I think the party just goes.
Yeah. Come on, guys. I will tell your mommy if you want some wine.
Yes, you can go.
You will enjoy it. That's very cool. Three, two, one, blast off!
Come on! Okay, guys. This is going too far. You really should... You must be kidding. You don't really expect me to go in there. Okay, Jean, I got it. You had your revenge. You can come out. Patrice, Jordan, you can start laugh now. Come out, you fuckers. This is getting boring. I'm going now.
sorry. I'm really sorry of making a fool of you, but this is seriously going too far. Just let me out, and we forget about the whole thing.
Hi, my name is Maya Schenk, and I play Marla. I hope you enjoyed our mysterious journey down the rabbit hole so far, and it has just begun.
What is this? You think that's funny?
So you remember where I live?
Fucked with my heart and not with my brain.
Oh.
And I hope you enjoy my gift.
Is this all part of some weird psycho shit?
If you want to find out what this strange horror trip is all about, just visit beyondthebridgemovie.com and watch the full movie right now.
You can download it or you can stream it completely DRM free. I really hope you're going to join us for this mysterious journey trying to find all the answers. See you in a few minutes.